这个生母表哦，你不能从网上拿，就是一片就可以，因为它的安排有点不一样，一定要用这一个。 所以其实都是 spiral
滑行的螺旋形的，一直在前前后后，前前后后，这样子啊。问题是，对对对，就是问题。对，怎么样？这样讲，那到时候还要再复习的。没关系，没关系。这个最主要是他们要做，啊，我一会儿叫他们来复习一下就行。因为为什么每一次他一说 P， 我就说 aspiration。 就是因为这一组全部都是 aspiration，OK， 所以你在网上找这个表啊，它有不同的格式，有的时候看不出来是这一组是 aspiration， 所以我找的都是这个样子的表，不是其他的。
他们好像对送气的比较不一样，不会，不受气的人比较多。对，因为他们的语言里面有送气，语言里面有送气，所以他们就是要不满年龄，因为也没有送气啊。然后像不止他们的那个日本人没有送气，比较简单的，他们没有送气，对啊，所以呢，根本没有送气。
他们做完了吗？大家做完了吗？
做完了，
很好。 OK， 先让他们念一念。首先哈，一个一个中指，让他们念，不要你念，你只是把嘴，很好。 OK， 好。
在哪里工作？
耶！他会说在哦，好棒哦，好棒啊！谢谢。 aspirated. This chart will tell you these ones are aspirated. Zai is not aspirated, okay? But Zai is aspirated, okay? My Zai, which is my Zai, my Zai. So these ones are not aspirated, okay? 好，大家来说一下。Now it's a fascinating. I don't know whether I should let you think about this. Chinese eye. This teacher asked a question. She doesn't know why. So let's see. How to pronounce this one? So the eye is e. It's not e, is it? It's not e. Okay, how do you pronounce this one? It's not E either. Okay, how do you pronounce this one? This is the problem with pinyin. When you do in English, how do you pronounce this sound?
It.
Okay, in English you only have it. E. Okay. But in Chinese, it depends on what goes first. When you have SH and R, which is retroflex, it does not become E. You cannot say E. You cannot say E. It's not right. It's R. It sounds like R. It's not E. Okay? But in Pinyin, they use I to pronounce that u sound, that sound, u, u sound, ha. So this is the problem with Pinyin, sometimes it doesn't represent the sound it's supposed to represent, it's taking a shortcut. And S-I, C, S, S, no, the E sound is not that, is it?
Yes.
It's not or is?
It's not.
It's not, exactly. So it's not. But C is it?
Yes.
It is. Okay. So when you know in English, there is only one variant. Is I or it, it, e, e, it, it, but in Chinese, there are three different variants depending on what goes before it. This is why r doesn't sound like re, but it's represented as r. This is in Pinyin. Okay? All right. Did I answer your question? That's what it is. Okay.
Why?
You understand why?
The sound of Y is missing.
Sound what?
Of Y.
Yes.
Y I.
Yeah. Re. Okay. And no, I don't know. We can bring the Russian for it. Okay. Because this system was invented in the 50s between the Chinese and the Russians. So maybe there's some kind of Russian influence in it. I don't know, I can't prove it. Oh, dear, this is recorded. I will be in trouble. Okay, Francis. Diplomatic incident will start. Okay. We will not put that on the internet. Okay, alright. 我说外交事件就要开始了，要俄国打起来了。 Okay, so go through this. Go through this.
Joanna.
我在某某公司工作。某某公司。某某公司。某某。 You see, in English you have Tom, Dick, and Harry.
No.
When you know particular person, so, oh, Tom, Dick, and Harry did something. In English, right? So in Chinese, we do that 某某人, anybody. So 某某 represents any company. Okay, 某某, okay. In English, I say Tom, Dick, and Harry. Anybody, basically anybody. Okay. 好, so 某某公司,我在, I thought about your jobs. You are not factory worker. You are... 技术工人技术 is technical level B 工人技术工人 okay so higher than worker 工人 huh? Because as teachers say if you say you are 工人 people think you're building houses. You're not building houses, you know, thanks to the, yeah. So, 技术工人 means you work in a all three seed. You can't sell the chips to us cheaper, can you? No. Okay. Because they're making our phone chips, yeah? So they're not just the ordinary worker,
yes.
Technical personnel, okay?
Yeah.
So you are 技术工人, okay? 技术工人, you're not just 工人, huh? 非常好,技术工人,升了一级,
okay?
你喜欢什么?
什么
OK, good, 很好。你喜欢什么? Just say 什么, sit down, 请坐。 Every time, you see, in Chinese you can do this. If you have a question, in English you say, what?
What?
And it's so rude, Okay, you never say to people what, okay? But in Chinese you can, shema, shema, I don't understand, shema, shema, I'll tell you a bit, shema. Okay, that's okay, shema. I bet you'll hear a lot on your factory floor, ah? Shema, 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 shema.
Okay, Baba say shema.
Shema, shema, 对,
shema.
Okay, so a lot of shemas. In the end, your mouth should be like this. 做饭,
做饭.
我不太喜欢吃饭。对。 So you like washing dishes and not like eating? No. So can you do it again?
喜欢的欢欢欢欢。对，我不太喜欢。那，here,
here we need to introduce. Where do I write it? Introduce changing tones of 不. What are the changing tones of 不? Usually by itself is full tone. But when it's with another full tone, this one changes to second tone. Okay. Because it's too hard to say two full tones. Okay. So it's not.
Okay, I can't even say. Okay, I cannot say it anymore. Okay,
so nobody speaks like that. So you say, 不太, because you can fit it in. 不太. Okay, and then how do you say no? I don't want it.
不要。不要。不要。对,
there's this emotion. 我不要. Okay, 我不要. 我不要, this is what children say for a whole year at age of two.
不要。不要。不要。不要。
Okay, that's what they say.
不要。妈妈不要。
Okay, so it's second tone.
不要。不要。我不要。
That's what you hear.
我不要。我不要。不要。不要。不可以。不要。
Okay, so it's second tone. When it's before a full tone, it's second.
不要。
OK，我们学的是什么？不太好。You can express your emotion with 不, you can't when it's
不太好。不太好。好。你喜欢什么运动？
对了，你喜欢什么运动？我喜欢游泳。跑步。No, no, 跑步。不 has no aspiration. So 跑步。不, but 跑步。
很好。不太喜欢。
OK.
打篮球。对，打篮球。很好，打篮球。
OK. If there is a word, you can learn a 汗. And is in Taiwan they call it han, but I say in China it's he he
he
he he he he he second tone han. Okay, 好，现在你们要他们做那个 activity. 你做 activity 以前。 要先做个示范。 Activity page 80。喜欢。欢啊 ，remember otherwise 加欢。喜欢。不是，你要做一个示范，怎么做这一个？你找一个。叫 Joanna， 然后来做一个 ，OK。 So activity, 让他们念啊, page 80, activity. So 你做一个示范。
Joanna, 你喜欢打篮球吗?
How would you answer?
我不太喜欢。不什么？不太喜欢。谢谢.
Aspiration. 不太喜欢. Now, whenever you ask for an answer, you draw this character. 我不太喜欢. Okay. And you ask for another one. 不太喜欢。不太喜欢. Okay. 不太喜欢. And then the next one.
Myra. 你喜欢踢足球吗?
最喜欢,不, you need to ask the same person. Come to her. Okay, 还是要问他,
Joanna, 你喜欢踢足球吗? 我不太喜欢。不太喜欢,
huh? So you draw this one. The first time she said it, this one. 不太喜欢. Okay? Okay, do it again. Still Joanna.
Joanna, 你喜欢骑车吗? 我喜欢骑车。很好.
Okay, now, so you continue all the activities like this between two people, and when you come to five, you this is five. This represents five things. Okay, five things. Okay, and then if you complete the character, you start another one. If there's another one to start. Okay, in English you count like this. Right?
Yes.
In Chinese you count like that. Because this word means zhong. Correct. So whenever you count that, that means correct. So in Chinese, when we count five things, we count using that character. If you ever been to Yangcha, remember Yangcha, the Cantonese Yangcha, they count up how many dishes you ate. They use this character. Yeah. They use this character and they charge you the money.
How many do you use this?
Now you know. Okay? 很好. So, 他们要他们做那个,你不会说英文,我就帮你说英文了哈. Do pair words in between. You need, your job is to interview everybody in your class using this. 你喜欢什么什么什么什么,你喜欢什么什么什么. And then you write down their preferences. 喜欢,不要, their preferences are down the top. 喜欢,不太喜欢,最喜欢,最不喜欢, least like. Okay? So interview everybody and then collect everybody's data on their topics. Okay? 好. Okay, off you go. Oh, 刚刚来做哈，你们做啊。